2019 is the year of the yeet! That's not what I meant, but okay. I find it really weird that the Midgard serpent just kind of leaves you alone. I mean, unless you walk on top of him.
Whatever, whatever you want, Daddy!
Come on, Beta! Bring it! You gotta do the cat sit shuffle. Damn, that ampersand percentage money symbol carrot percentage sign money symbol. The sound of the slots, that's the sound of my cries for help. I don't wanna close my eyes. Woman! They really are all the knights that are in FF14. So I mean technically here first. This is really cool. 5, 6, 7, 8. What? Wait, he shot moons at them. 9! This one's got pigtails. 10! Oh shit! Sup, King Thorin!
Let's see how much damage this does.
Okay. Please don't hit me. Please do not hit me. Let me get a summon in. Let me. Oh my god! No, Epic Wave! I thought I had to cast it like 2 more times! I'm going for it! Hey, Sephiroth! Yeet! Yeet, motherfucker!
Do you smell what the rock is cooking? Oh wait, it's this eyebrow.
Is it so difficult to understand that I want to take a machete and shove it up a man's ass?
So what if I killed the second human I came across? He looked at me funny. His arm just happened to fall off by itself, all right? A cowboy hat and cowboy boots. This makes me so happy and I don't know why. Look at him just strutting out in his cowboy boots.
Fight me, gravity.
Drongsorn was a blade. Or maybe it was a dragon blade. Or maybe it was just a dragon. But it was still Drongsorn!
Third floor access is for executives only. Please identify.
Ice cream!
Thank you, ma'am. Have a nice day.
Keep your filthy penis to your lives and secrets. Don't!
I'm possibly can't. Terrible.
Yeah, baby. Just slip it in there.
Oh, dude. I think I need a shower. I feel gross.
Running in the 90s!
I mean, if you smash things hard enough, they turn into jelly. And jelly spreads really well.
Please throw General Oliver from the dam.
Can I watch? Please tell me. Yes! That is some 300 shit!
Spooky, scary skeleton.
I'm not ready for this. So here's Wonderwall. What's Claire's favorite season? Fall.
All around me are familiar.
Also, I just realized this game has quick turn. Why is this umbrella in the trash?
Is this a metaphor? Is this umbrella in the trash a metaphor?
The umbrella flicking away drops of rain. Like the tears of a hopeless clown.
X
gon' deliver to you. Knock, knock,
open up the door. X ain't giving me nothing! That's not fair! Oh god. Why did I just get startled by a door?
Did you just tell me to calm down on my own stream? Guess what? The answer is no!
It's a magic bunny!
What is that?
It's it's a magic bunny! It's a magic bunny! It's a magic bunny!
The orange melon which bears the face of the devil.
Are you talking about a pumpkin?
What I feel is more pure. More like a selfless love that...
It said that consuming this will increase your power to pursue romance. Okay. Can't stop at the star sign. Too busy looking for an octagon. Does that building say what I think it says? Yeah, get it. It's anime. We gotta have fan service, but you really gotta name the place. Hitty Typhoon. Did I just clip out of the game? Okay, look at the very bottom. I see the keep out tape. That's can you spell knife? If you can spell knife, then you can spell hope.
Are you using your ultimate reserve course student talent?
Yeah, it's called ultimate note taker, bitch. This is my heart. And this is Danganronpa tearing it into pieces.
Cut my life into pieces.
The fucking password is 11037. Bless you, Danganronpa.
So you're saying you only exist to fill people with despair?
That's how I feel about oatmeal cookies. Can you say that into the microphone so I have it forever?
I love the Final Fantasy IX.
Alone for a while.
My name is Guile. What's with you guys? Say the password. Correct. The password is silence. What? I will yeet you into the sun!
I don't know who you are! I don't know what you want!
Look at how comfy he is! I know who those children are! I know who- Your illustration books?
Hey Kratos, what you drawing?
So the answer to this puzzle is respect the booty? Rainbow, please! God damn it, it was the thing that I wrote down! I had this 3 hours ago! It was the first thing I was gonna try!
Did you hit your head or something?
Her hat doesn't move. What am I supposed to do with this? That bird's flying sideways! Oh no! Why is it flying sideways?
I destroyed their digestion with a poison marsupial pie!
Grandma Lola is a stone cold killer.
I am surprised! I can fly!
If you want to eat it, go ahead! I'm not going to eat it!
Fine, Karen! Die on this raft!
I wanted to tell you how I feel.
Here it comes. You ready? It's my talent. Did Nanami just sit down and have a sandwich while her brother did the damage? The great lion. On our flag that I made myself when I was 7. Na 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 na. Look at how happy this sword is to see us. Did this like pop out of the floorboard while I wasn't looking? Like you need a name too.
Pluto.
Well, that went differently than I expected.
Out of the corner of your eye, you spot him.
He's an unshelled peanut.
I can't even. Here you go, here's the slow text box.
Oh, no way.
What's going on?
Yes, magic defense. Suck it, Necklord. I mean, don't, because you're a vampire.
Friend, a friend, a friend, a friend, a bug friend.
Oh, God, no. What the fudge?
Is that Hollow Knight's equivalent of a mimic? Hollow Knight, you heartless bitch.
I get wings? Are you serious? This is the best!
Where's the bank lady?
lottery candy, not steal your life savings. Terrifying, beautiful, powerful, gray prince zone.
Why are you shooting tiny little bats?
Hey, Grandma. Yeah, I found you. You better be nervous. Oh, God. What is that? Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, I'm in the wrong game. No! Why? This is fine.
Things were, in fact, not fine.
This section of the game is probably really hard, and I know I'm gonna suck at it. Please let me suffer. Ha! Oh, it's all right. We're just gonna take a minute. We're gonna breathe in. And then we're gonna breathe out. No way! Are you kidding me? Yes, I think you are definitely going to die. I just imagine our protagonist saying it exactly like that every time.
Yes.
And then nodding creepily.
Yes.
Can you use tea?
Yes. And I also know Kung Fu.
This is definitely Kung Fu right here. Why did I win a battle in the Colosseum and then decide to take a nap? And my friends left me? What?
I'm not dying here tonight, see ya!
Yeah, that clown's probably dead. Why did you light the horse on fire? Now it's a teenager, watch out for the hormones! Oh my God! Oh my God! There's gotta be something on the cruiser to get rid of this!
It's getting worse. It's getting worse. It's getting fucking worse!
Someone who is strong, still a little shy.
Could you be?
Oh no!
I am not interested, little son. Try again.
Dad, can we please go out for donuts, please?
Donuts! It's literally that town, just minus the elevators. Oh, this is awesome. I am happy, Spoonee. What is happening here?
I see now. This is the passion of my ascension.
Oh no, he's cute. Penny, how am I supposed to take this fight seriously when you're yelling, "Step on me, Daddy, and innocence!" I knew it! I fucking knew it, you liar! I knew it was you!
Really? And how did you get to be so strong?
Oh, that was perfect!
Come here.
Oh!
Stop!
Would I consider a full playthrough of this game? No. I'd like to stop traffic so that I can watch this man vibrate. You gotta make this face when he drives.
Here comes Speed Racer. He's a demon on wheels.
It helps you go fast.
What's with that look, huh? Move along, human.
Oh. Oh. Hollow Kevin isn't nearly as big of an edgelord as a guy named Crimson Wizard. This guy's an edgelord. Power Fist, jump, shuffle. Yay, friendly turtle, explosion. Wait, Kevin, it's Kevin, but you have no room for more items. Why, hello there. My name is Spoonee from twitch.tv/products/Spoonee_3000. We're 3, 2, 1.
Rude.
No, I'm not even getting credit for this. And I can't leave. I signed a contract and I didn't read the fine print. It was really my fault. I see. That in fact, they are Homestar Runner fans. Let's go, Dennis!
In an instant, you are pushed Dennis ways. You arrive in. Thank you for playing this special demo version of Corgi Quest 7. The leash is at fine.
I like these pictures of get out. Oh, that's gross. Ha. You know,
I don't imagine that...
I hear my mom calling, dinner's ready.
This is going to end well.
I gotta go. I'm uncomfortable.
I'm uncomfortable.
I am uncomfortable.
This cannot continue.
Huh? Hey, where am I?
What?
Hey there, guys.
What the fuck is that?
I don't know if I feel right about any of these decisions. Near, far, where am I?
Scan.
Woo! Jesus, Emil!
That's a good teen of the most.
Being alive is pretty much a constant stream of embarrassment.
You'll never know what number 5 does.
Oh! Oh my god, that
I'm gonna throw up.
You can do it.
Just like the wind, I've always been.
Bam! Chicken ramen. Chicken ramen.
Ta-da! Problem is, there's probably three of them now. They done yeed their last ha! Triumph completed Season of the Undying! Oh my god, I fucking did it! You guys, I put so much time into getting this done. Triumph complete Undying! I am undying!
We won!
What is this? What is this? I don't know! Holy s***! Let's do this! It's the same game. If you haven't seen it, just wait. Wait, it's not the same! No! What's the meaning of life? And is it pizza? Yeah! Happy Halloween.
Yay.
How am I supposed to play like this? And we're gonna switch to our shotgun. I died right at the end where he says, never gonna desert you. That is a shitty way to die. Doggo, 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 can I pet the doggo?
That's Buckley. Not much of a guard dog.
In The Last of Us, you can pet the doggo!
You're gonna pay!
Am I? Yeah. Or are you? The game of strife?
Hey, Buckethead!
Did you just call him Buckethead? One more time.
Hey, Buckethead!
Yay!
Mimics.
This is literally just Han Solo and Hot Chewbacca, okay? I know what's about to happen, and I'm not ready.
I'm Captain Bosch von Rotzenberg of Dalmasca.
How old were you again?
Kidding? 68, 70? Where is floor 69? I'm very mature. Poopy butt fart! Wiggle! Lope! Yes, now is the correct time for that, Nintendo Switch. Thank you. Gregory,
yeah! I just didn't expect a world-class designer of military technology to be so cute.
I don't know what that is, but I'm gonna be an idiot and go in there. Now I wanna see if this weighs different. Ah!
Oh, that's right. It should be on the back of the CD case. Try to contact her.
I'll contact her right away. But tell me, if this doesn't
work. Wait, what? Some other...
The corner of this room smells really particular.
Ba-na-na! Na-na-na! Everyone.
Hello, Miamnet and their family. Would you like to be my friend in Minecraft?
Oh my god! Attention, all citizens! Honk! Honk! Yes, honk. I'm gonna take your mail. I don't give no F about your loss. Walking down the street, this is my fucking package. Mike tried to read the entire dictionary in one sitting and it drove him crazy. So Faye, you're gonna carry around Koo's head, okay? But it's all right? because we put a solar crown on it, so it won't stress you out.
Oh my god, it's a Kamehameha.
That's a huge tea kettle. And those are huge coffee cups. Oh my god, do they subscribe to the Spoonee Bard theory of coffee cups? These are my people. I'm drunk and I have a balloon! Big problem! You have amazing hair and your earrings are cute. Would that be a taunt? Remember to be excellent to each other. Take care, and I will see you again very soon. I don't know why that swipe was so slow, but it's fine because I got to wave for longer.